Oh yeah! Oh yeah, you like that? Taste my scrotum! That's what the scrotum of an amazing gamer tastes like!
We'll finish this later, Grandma.
Hi, I'm Dan Avidan, and welcome to episode 2 of Dirty Shorts! Please excuse my new temporary chair. The old one's out being steam cleaned.
I made some stains.
You'll be seeing a lot more of me since my first episode got such a great audience response. Like this comment from GJHS Bears, who wrote, "Why does your chin look so stupid?" Or from all these people who wrote, "More dick figures." Thanks, guys. Your support means a lot to me. Hey! Since you all like dick figures so much, why don't we start with them this week? Did you know that creators Ed Scudder and Zach Keller have started a Kickstarter campaign? A Dickstarter, if you will. They're trying to raise money so they can create a goddamn dick figures movie. Do you realize how awesome a movie like that would be? It'd be like if a unicorn gave birth to Jesus Christ and then he used his Christycorn powers to turn all the world's Nazis into fudge cake. So help out if you can. Or don't. I mean, I'm sure Red and Blue won't mind if their movie doesn't get made.
No!
See? Now it's time to hear some of your stupid thoughts about last week's Dirty Shorts episode in our new segment, Mail on Mail Action. Our next comment is from YellowFellow12, who says, "I like how those bleeps censored nothing." What the f*** are you talking about, YellowFellow? Censorship is important, and we'd never put you in the awkward position of having to hear me say something offensive.
I hate white people!
Our last comment comes from Dr. Aaron Bjorn, who wrote to tell us, "I farted 3 times while watching this video, and it made my girlfriend's eyes water." Thanks for the update, Doctor. Those 7 years of medical school have really panned out.
I'm scared.
We've also gotten a lot of comments asking, "Why is Mondo making 65 new pilots? Isn't that too many? Won't you hate some of them?" Well, yeah, actually. See, here's how it works. We put out these pilots, and then based on your reactions to them, we decide if they're gonna get more episodes or not. So if you see a pilot you love, you should stop knocking your junk around for a minute and leave a positive comment, or at least a thumbs up. These things matter. And even though most of you are a bunch of dumb, sweaty mongoloids, we really care about your opinions. Aww. A perfect example is our new show, Game Program Attack. You guys loved it. You said so in your comments and ratings, so the series was picked up, and now we're on to our 6th episode, with many more to come.
Woo!
Holy dog nuts! You basically wield the power of a god that can do anything. That's gotta feel good. One time I thought I could do anything, so I put a rubber glove on my head and ran down the street naked yelling, "Hey, I'm a squid!" Now I have to stay 600 feet away from schools. Think about it. Well, that's all for this week. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe and send in your questions so this show can keep going and I can continue with my $400 a day meth habit. Ah! Let's freaking